Hello, good morning dear students. So today I'm gonna be teaching you about how to factor using the greatest common factor. So first of all, before we proceed with our lesson, let us know what is the GCF or the greatest common factor by giving two examples. The first example, what is the greatest common factor of 25a squared and 15a? Now as you can see, from these two given terms, we're looking for a certain common factor, and that is 5a, because 5a is the greatest common factor that can divide both 25a squared and 15a. Let us have another example. What is the greatest common factor of 9x squared and 3x cubed? So as you can see, both of this term, looking at its numerical coefficient, can be divided by 3, and both of this term can also be divided by x squared. So the GCF or the greatest common factor of these two terms is 3x squared. Alright, so let's go further. So we now go on factoring using the common monomial factor. Let us have an example. Factor 25a squared plus 15a. The first thing that you have to do is to find the GCF or the greatest common factor of these two terms. Now as you can see, the greatest common factor of these two terms is 5a. So therefore we will write 5a and then divide both terms by 5a. So we have 25a squared divided by 5a plus 15a divided by 5a. So our final answer will be 5a squared times the quantity 5a plus 3. So this is our answer. So let us have another example. Factor 18x squared minus 2x cubed. So the first thing that we need to do is to find the GCF. So the GCF or the greatest common factor of these two terms is 6x squared. Now the next thing that we have to do is to divide both terms by 6x squared. So 18x squared divided by 6x squared is equal to 3 minus 12x cubed divided by 6x squared will be 2x. So the answer is 6x squared times the quantity 3 minus 2x. Check your answer by distributing 6x squared. Alright, let us have another example. Factor 28a squared b plus 56abc squared. So as you can see, the GCF or the greatest common factor of these two terms is 28ab. Now the next thing that we have to do is to divide each term by the GCF. So we have 28ab times the quantity 28a squared b divided by 28ab plus 56abc squared divided by 28ab. So our final answer will be 28ab times the quantity a plus 2c squared. So you can check your answer by distributing. So I will give you an algebraic expression and you need to factor this. You need to determine the factor of 20x squared minus 24x squared. So you can pause this video for a while, then answer, and then choose which is the correct answer from these four given answers. Alright, let us have another example. Factor 28a squared plus 21b minus 35b squared c squared. Now in this given example, the GCF, as you can see, their GCF is 7 because their literal coefficient are not the same. So divide each term by the GCF, the answer will be 7 times the quantity 28a squared divided by 7 plus 21b over 7 minus 35b squared c squared divided by 7. So the final answer will be 7 times 4a squared plus 3b minus 3 minus 5b squared c squared. So you can check your answer by distributing 7. Alright, I will give you another expression, and you need to find the factor of this term using the GCF. So we have 16xy squared minus 24y squared z plus 40y squared. So determine the correct answer from the given choices. So the correct answer is number 3. So this is our topic about factoring using the greatest common factor, or the GCF. I hope you learned something from this video, and if you want more videos like this, just click the subscribe button and the notification bell below this video so that you will be updated with our future uploads in this channel. So again, have a nice day, everyone.